run must have been good enough for the boys at Automax magazine, because you just made the cover.